visitor, and Marge and I are the only two that God still have here. And I thank God for her, because she helped me out a long time when I have to make some decisions. I thank God for her, and I want you to know, Marge, that I love you. And as long as I'm able, you can always call on me to be here to help you. Thank God for you, babies. And I believe by faith that God is going to give you some more years to live, to testify about his goodness. We thank God for you. For all you. Let's give Margie a round of applause for her.
First, giving honor to God, who is head of my life. I am so grateful and so thankful for all of my kids. I really appreciate and I love all of y'all. And God has been good, and he blessed my son to make it in.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just so overjoyed, and everybody just been so kind, and all this to see all my friends show up like this here. I appreciate that. I really do appreciate it. And thanks so much. Thanks so much. Yes, God, prayer me to see another birthday.
Yes.
And I'm thankful. I owe it to him.
Thank you. I would just like to say one other thing, that I'm so thankful for my mom and uncle, my uncle Perry and my aunt Doris. They really helped me keep this a secret from my mom. But I just want to tell them also that I love them for their labor of love that they've done. I thank them for also being there for my mother all of the years, and for just being good, loving aunt and uncle. And I really love them dearly. And I just want to also give a call out to them, because they have been steadfast and resolute in their love toward my mother, and they have been exemplary in the way they show their Christian life. And I just want to applaud them also, because they were the backbone behind all of this, and they helped pull this together. So I'd just like everybody to give them a round.